what question comes our in mind? Why are youngsters running behind degree? Why do youngsters want to achieve degrees? And what is benefits of degrees? So I will understand you. Degree is necessary for like jobs, government jobs and private jobs. But jobs ask with degree with experience. Like if we have done pharmacy, engineering, BA, MBA, and when you give interview for any jobs and cross any exam, experienced person will ask a question for you that what is your qualification and how much have you experience, and they will ask question related to your degree. Having seen degree, he will not give a job for you because he is understand that degree is not essential compared to knowledge. If you have much knowledge with degree, so you can get job very easily. What if you have degree, graduation, post graduation, and you have not good knowledge? How will you get job? It is the importance of knowledge. When students fill the forms and jobs, entrance job, students give exam, and when students cross examination, students get job. But that, have you thought that why do administrations take entrance exam? Does administration not give job having seen degrees and percentage? Have you thought about this matter? If you have thought this matter, so you would understand that knowledge and experience is more important for us. If you talk about business, so these rules apply on business. Degree is not essential. If you have much knowledge, if you work hard work, if you have patience, many qualities, you can become good successful businessman. And degrees is not essential. So my opinion is that you must achieve degree with experience and knowledge. If you have degree and good knowledge and experience, you can be successful person in jobs, in business field, in leadership fields, many field, etc. This is my final opinion. Thank you very much. If you support my channels, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And please, my personal request is that please share this videos. Thank you very much.